In starting my PhD, I am working with Dr. Sam Logan with the Social Mobility Lab, and the goal there is really focused on younger children, that like birth to 5 years old, and looking at how movement and physical activity facilitates other child development opportunities for social and play and cognitive growth. I am very fortunate to have landed an assistant professor position at West Virginia University. It's a perfect job opportunity.